Good evening, everyone. We are so thrilled that you've chosen to join us this evening. We'd like to thank the Jack W. and Sally D. Eichelberger Foundation as our season title sponsor. We'd also like to thank the Levitt Foundation for their continued and generous support of building community through music. Don't forget, if you are on our YouTube channel, we would love for you to subscribe and like us. And on Facebook, we want you to like and follow us as well so you don't miss a note this summer. With that, it is with great privilege that we would love to introduce Amber Hargett. Enjoy your show tonight.
And this is my band, The Who's Who, and we are so pleased to be at the Levitt Pavilion. What a lovely gem in our Gem City. So thank you all for listening and for loving us and for supporting the Levitt, which is incredibly important here. So don't stop supporting local music and being part of this wonderful community in whatever capacity that you can right now. How about another one, shall we?
Thank you.
deep down, where the world don't make a sound, can my wandering faith be found? Drifting slow, further out than you can know, from the place that I call home. I try to stand up straight, but I am buried in the way of the crushing fear of fate. She undoes me. Waiting up for you all night. For the first time in my life, I thought we said our last goodbyes. Things don't come at you like you think they would. Lies are uncovered when you think they're buried good, but tell you how long I would believe. your love is what I need. I know things change today, but will you? Sometimes I still hear you, baby. That night you told me I was crazy. Let the soul sink into the wounds deep within. I sustain from my grave fall. Oh, I knew the law by the letter. Still, I was convinced I knew better. So I clenched my hand. It's my band, The Who's Who, and we're going to tell you goodnight the way we usually do. And so just in case nobody else told you today, somebody loves you, darling, very much. I can't see the soles of your shoes or pretend to know the hell you've been through. I guess I'm just curious why the both of us wandered in here now. Or maybe you wondered if I noticed you and then doubted that I wanted to.
true. Oh, well, I guess I'm begging your pardon, 'cause somebody loves you, darling. You can call it chance, or you can call it fate, but it's no accident we're in the same place. And I can only guess about the story on your face, and wonder who you are. Well, maybe he didn't have courage to stay and lie to you before he took the keys and drove away. Well, you kept waiting for the things she'd never say, when everything you gave just wasn't good enough to take. So two of the lonely victims are the ones who felt like skipping out. Well, somebody loves you, darling. Oh, oh, yes, somebody loves you, darling. See the face of the loneliest man who dared to scratch those words. Never lived up to all the world's demands, but found you beautiful and worthy. You never bothered with the pious riding strong, but rescued anyone who had the faith to come along. So to all the unforgiven who given up on love and feel like falling, well, somebody loves you, darling. Oh, oh, somebody loves you, darling. Oh, the sorrow. The unseen parts about us, too difficult to feel, are all part of the movements of this life we're living now. So add it to your soul and have the strength to sing it out. And if you didn't know then, well, you better know now. The world is better off with you here somehow.
We hope you enjoyed tonight's show. Don't forget that on Thursday evening at 7 o'clock, we have the Tim Pritchard Revelry. coming to you thanks to the generous support from Catapult Creative. Have a great evening, and we look forward to seeing you soon. Good night.